Hi, I'm Wade.
And I'm Lorraine.
And we are on the off-ramp.
Today, our Sprinter van RV will take us to Tulabi Falls Campground in Nopaming Provincial Park.
The water here is not potable, so we needed to ensure that our water supply in the van was filled before we got here.
We also needed to keep a close eye on the gray and black waste tank levels, as we prefer to use our own facilities while exploring van life.
And because showers are also not available here. However, pit toilets are still very well maintained.
Nopaming Lodge is a short drive away, but the store has very limited hours, so make sure your meal plan is packed in your RV in advance.
And in the video today, you will see Lorraine's first attempt at paddleboarding. I wonder if she'll ever try it again.
And Wade bouncing from rock to rock, trying to find the best vantage point for shooting photos. So watch out for that rock that moves.
It was great to meet up with Bonnie and Kenton and their family. And we have some video of them jumping off the cliffs at Tulabi Lake.
And we keep running into Travis and Janelle. Wonder if we can call them stalkers. Well, we enjoyed our visit with them at our fireside. It was nice to see them.
I think this campground has become one of our favorite stops this year. We definitely want to camp here again with our Sprinter van.
It's good. It's a little bit greener than when we were here in April. So it's going to be fun to just see the falls in this season.
Sounds good, hey?
It's beautiful.
That rock moved.
You know if you fall in, it's on camera.
What?
You know if you fall in, it's on camera.
Yeah.
As Wade climbs the rocks, I climb this hill. And the hard part about all of this is that I huff and puff and you get to hear about it. He's continuing on the rocks. I'm gonna go to the viewpoint that's at the top of this hill. There's a great viewing tower here at Tulabi Campground at the waterfalls. So you can be high up and get a view of the scenery around you and what leads to the falls from over there, following these rocks here. They call them modern pit toilets.
I think modern just means they have a better lock. Very nice camping base here. Most of them are quite private. There's also opportunity during non
forced a lot of times to travel backcountry. There's some lakes that you can hike to. But for now, that is all closed. Wow, there's a view from up here. To give you an idea of the height. Okay, so as we head home from Tulabi Falls, we start to plan for next week. And next week we're heading to Nausa Campground.
It'll be a first for us.
I think that's how you pronounce it. It's spelled H-N-A-U-S-A. So, and it's on Lake Winnipeg, just north of Gimli. So it'll be a first time for us at Nausa.
That's one we checked out when we did a day trip. When we walked around the campground and went, hey, we're going to come back here. So this is the week where we're coming back. So if you've been enjoying our videos, we ask you to hit the subscribe button so that you can keep in touch with our reviews of various campgrounds. And like, leave a comment below. We always love to hear from the people that are watching our channel. Share it with others, let them know if they're curious about where they might want to go camping. I think we've got some good recommendations for you.
So as we plan for next week, we all know that we need to hold our plans loosely.